Today I will describe you how to connect this Bluetooth module with this card. First of all, I will describe the connections. Here I think three connections, ground plus 5 S out. Here I take orange ground, yellow plus 5 and brown ground S out. Orange ground, yellow plus 5, brown S out. And on this module you can see yellow which is plus 5 goes to plus 5, orange which is ground goes to ground, and brown which is S out goes to RX of this module. On the other hand, on display side, we also have the three connection. This is ground, this is plus 5 and this is S in. Here ground goes to ground, plus 5 goes to plus 5, ground goes to ground, and the main thing is this S in goes to TX. So in this card we will connect with RX, and in this card we will connect to TX. This is the connection. With this connection we also have to give 5 volt supply to this card so that it can be powered up. This is ground, this is plus 5 volt. So this plus 5 volt you can take from anything, from adapter, from 5 volt battery or anything else, or you can also use our 5 volt battery which is provided by us. Secondly, you have to put 0 in this parameter, 232 parameter, then it will start communicating normally. This 0, this will go to 0 to this one. Just take some time to communicate. Now it start communicating, and as the wait came, then it will came on both side, this side 0 0, wait coming, that will get transferred accordingly. That's all about this video.